I should turn this over to Lane, give him a lurk. Stay muted, please. Good. Still muted.
Life is too short for fear.
Fuck. It is stream time. I really hope this isn't a Cenotop. If this is Cenotop, I'm so fucking annoyed already. I'm annoyed instantly if this is Cenotop. I won't be able to do a single fucking thing. This is, let's see what ELO the game is. What are my teammates? Will it not tell me my teammates? Alright, my teammates are all gold 4. Okay, it's Morde. Okay, we can do that. We can work with that. I'm probably gonna lose, but you know, it's fine. They also have Morde. Oh shit, I got a gnat. I just don't think that Aatrox counters Mordekaiser. I think that if you play it right, you can win early. But it's not easy. I think the big thing is, I gotta try to, most likely try to hold my E for his, hold my E for his E, actually. Holy crap. Yikers. Yeah. And then I think it's just if I can...
Leave nothing behind.
Thanks for following, dude. I see you around Lane's chat and his freaking Discord all over the place. Thanks for the follow, I appreciate it. No, I think one of my biggest problems is I have insanely low confidence in myself. Oh yeah, because I was playing. I joined you guys for ARAMs, I think, once or twice. Or threes. I can't remember which. I'm not walking in there. Played threes all day, every day. I really don't want to walk in here. Who they got? Shyvana? Shyvana won't come in here. Yeah, I honestly keep forgetting that they removed it, because I didn't really play it that often, but it was fun. It was always fun when I had a group of three of my friends in the I appreciate you giving me the compliments.
Oh.
Lane gets like that too. As soon as you get ahead, just fucking abuse it. There's no need to hesitate.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, I have just a really terrible issue with being confident in myself. Like, recently, I've seemed to perform best. On, like, Tryndamere. Started drilling shit. I also take a decent amount of inspiration from Hashinshin. I watch a lot of Hashinshin. What all happened with the changes with Diana? What even happened to her? Damage and pressure at level 3 instead of waiting for 6. Okay. So, did Shyvana die or did she just run away? I don't think anybody died there. Try to help mid. There's not really much I can do right now. He's just kind of chilling. We got the Drake, we sort of almost got the turret. I kind of made Ari head to back there. I didn't actually expect Mordekaiser to walk down. Alright, I have TP now, so. So they get mid. I'm gonna TP tap. Hey! Oof. That was a little exciting. Plates. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, sad. Oh, no. Oh man, that's so sad. All of that went so well. Come on, give me one more E. There you go, thank you. Hey, thank you. Okay, I missed that, but that's fine. Alright, I'm just gonna help. No, I'm not. I got a back. Nice. Kinda wanna, I guess I have more towards Cleaver right now. This works. This can work. We can do this. Mm-hmm. I might actually just run mid. Nice dodge. Be careful, bro. Oh, yeah. He tunneled. Tunneled too hard. That's fine. I hope they're afraid of me. That's the only way this really works. There's a gin. Mord flash, I'll take those. I didn't expect Ari to live there, honestly. That's why I backed off. I thought Ari was dead. Like 100%, I thought she was dead. Alright, this game's looking pretty good. What the fuck? She was in the hitbox! This guy's actually decent at Veigar. Just stall there, Veigar. Just stall. You're fine. There's the Rift Herald. Go ahead. Drop that mid, probably. Actually, and then I can just split top. Or if he drops the top, I'll just follow him top. Huh. I'm getting hyped. This is not good. That means I'm gonna start messing shit up. Get him. Dude. Master Yi is dumb. Drop Rift. Why aren't you dropping Rift? They got, like, nobody there, dude. Two are dead. Just drop the Rift. Drop the Rift! Drop it! Bro! Bro, drop the Rift. Bro. Dude, quick, before they come and respond. Alright, yep. Why'd you drop it so late, dude? They're gonna kill it now. Like, we could have duo pushed with Rift, but. This AP Shyvana's really messing us up. Is that Baron now? Or it will be. I am currently silver one. Can't auto attack her. I'm coming. I'm trying to get there. Yeah. Basically outside of I'm just gonna TP. Always gotta have the event sevenfold. Yep. I can help Master Yi take Drake. Yeah, Avenged Sevenfold is one of my favorite bands. I want to be a top main. I But most of the time when I play with my friends on Rise Against, I honestly don't listen to them that much. I'm sure there's a couple songs that I'd recognize, but like I don't really listen to them. Oh, they're on Baron. And I have no TP. Yeah, just get them off. Actually, yeah, we can just take Baron off that. Just zone, 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 boys, zone. Oh, okay. Fine. I didn't expect them all to be sitting right there. I want to be top, but most of the time when I play with my friends, I end up playing like support. Dude, that's not FFable. This is still a winnable game. Like, literally, he's ending the game. Yeah, we fucked it up. I should have ulted before I walked in there, honestly. I probably would have lived. Yeah, indeed. Nice. Auto attack it. One more time. One more. One more. There you go. Good shit, Fygar. Now they can't come for Baron because they've got death to the Earp and suffering of the Wyatt. Uh-oh. Oh no, Ooze is back. Yeah, I usually end up playing like support or something, but a lot of times we'll like all fill, and then we'll play like... Well, I mean, you didn't leave, but like, you're here now. Got tabbies and a bramble vest, and he doesn't takes zero damage. Yikes. Is Mord dead, or did he just run the fuck away? Just push. No, no, Ari, you don't need to go help him. He's being annoying enough. Just take the other in-hit. Playing Dead by Daylight. Yeah, just let them focus fucking Vygar. Stalking people with the coffee wheezy clown. Uh oh. So, do you prefer to be villain? My mastery. I'm actually gonna give that to Master Yi. Master Yi did good. Mm-hmm. 24 LP, yikes.